everyone, Dead Irish Moon back with a new episode of No Place Like Home. It is nighttime. I just finished my shift. Well, okay, didn't just finish. I did some things before I started. I figured before I go to bed, why not do one more episode? I'm gonna be loaded tomorrow, but eh. Got some more cleaning to do. That is, if this game doesn't crash again. Okay, well, okay, that happened. Okay, so it looks like they fill a 4x4 area. Okie then. Well, let's see. Potato, tomato, eggplant, strawberry, and lettuce. And I'm going to need something for my batteries. Yay! Okay. And then the eggplant. And strawberry. Okay. Got a couple apples that time. Oh. Hit the E button multiple times and you can actually get some more. Okay. Okay. Apple. I'll keep that. Keep that. How many tomatoes do I have? I'll put this one here. And this one here. Looks like I'm gonna need some more potato seeds. I've got them all stocked up anyway. But I am running room on this stuff. Thank you. back here. So that's everything. Should we look into getting some more garns? I forgot about the kitty! How did I forget? Oh, because I have to go to work. That guy's not gonna be happy, or they're not gonna be happy until everyone's together. Still can't believe I forgot about the kitty. So I'll just put that there for now. I remember I was getting hungry and I had to go to work. That's all I wanted. Okay, now where's the shop? Here you go. It looks like that door can open, but it could just be glitching. Okay. Okay. Eesh. What the heck? Scrambled eggs with truffle. Okay. Climbed this before. Thank you. the recipe. Need a recipe to get some more. What these are for before they moved. But I thought maybe you could use them to run over some of the robots. But by the time I figured that out, all the robots were dead. Now they just won't move. Still can't move the darn thing, so. Okay, why does it move now? That are free of the junk. Oh, didn't turn green, but you can use it. Okay. My eyes are starting to bug out a little. This time I went back home. What is this? Oh, battery. Up a little sort of. Oh, I missed one. Sort some things. Oh, yeah, I'm also going to have to upgrade a couple things too. Maybe I'll upgrade and then I'll sort. That fox is still here. Okay, so let's see about the upgrades. That's what I'm looking for. This is what I'm going to need to get the pigs. We feed off of the honey. Now, where am I going to put them? I guess you could put them over here like I did last time. Seem a little smaller. We should also look to see if I can get any more recipes. Ooh, peach tree seeds. Sweet. Put those there for now. What do I have here? Put that there. Got some more strawberry seeds. Let's get those planted. Okay, no, not in front of the door. I think I will put it over here. That's just so far away. I'll send some over here anyway. Let's see if I can get some more movement speed. Carrots. Of course I would need carrots. Well, I'm gonna have the honey soon at least. And the strawberries. And the truffles. Okay, well, let's put the pigs here. Carrots. And let's not forget about the kitty. How did I forget about the kitty again? On here, I thought it was coming to greet me. Sweet. Okay, I think I'm done making the pet food for now. Now, I wonder, I have pumpkins. Yay! Okay, so before I get anything else, I have all this. I'm going to see if I can get some more recipes. Hello, eggplant. There we go. Thank you. Okay, truffles, not gonna happen. That's not gonna take in. Strawberries. Right. I was actually gonna use those in the foxes. Oh well. Honey, not yet. I don't really want that. And of course, I need carrots. Blueberries. Don't have that. And I'm going to get the truffles soon. Okay. Preservatives. Shoot! Oh, crud. Here I was so excited that I got all this, and then I run out of preservatives. Okay, that, and that. Now, next up, we plant potatoes. I'm gonna have to start making a separate bins for separate foods again. Okay. I already got all of that sorted. So now what I need to do is I need to plant some seeds. I'm gonna need some more potato seeds. Okay. I put potatoes in with the lettuce. Shoot. Everything that once needs now all messed up. Thank you. Nope, that's a tomato part. Okay. Preservatives take a while, unfortunately. We got a couple of honey. I suppose we could try and get some pigs. No. Oh, wait. I still have some upgrades to do, I think. I'm pretty sure. Let's see. This one? Yes. Now I need more preservatives for that one. That one I don't want. That one I crafted. Now it's getting late. Well, some stuff done, but I'm going to save the game and call it quits for the night. I hope you guys are enjoying these videos. If you are, hit the like and subscribe button. Please leave a comment, even if it's just to say hi, how are you doing? I hope you guys have a great rest of the day. This is Dagara's Moon, over and out. Bye!